Balikan.
94.1 Radyo Kasanangan, Bonggaw, Tawi-Tawi. Nutri-Squela Community Radio Network, a program of the National Nutrition Council of the Department of Health.
الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأنبياء والمرسلين Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in wa ba'd. Subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal halimul hakim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Yarin isab in bagay bagay niyo yutu Said. Isung kitabal ha programa News in Depth di ha 94.1 Radyo Kasanangan Tawi-Tawi ha MSU TCT o Sangga-Sangga Campus. Waktu ta ambuk minit ni mabay jang halis ang upat si mahapun. Muna-muna yutu Said manabitikan niyo, manukbali sin pagsarang syukur wang pupudyan pa Allahu Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Tuhan amun nagpanaw sin kitab niya fa ipun niya. Amun halaw muway niya jariin unubang unu kabingkukan atawa kaputingan. Hinang niya sa buntul-buntul in kitab. Hasupaya siya makarihil banda. Atawa warning ha mga sila timutong kilang in aun tuod sa huun-guun sa bisa-bisa sa sakit-sakit inisiksa dahin kanya. Hinang niya sa buntul-buntul in kitab damikan supaya raisab siya makarihil glad tidings atawa laong ta kakuyakan ha mga sila amun na mamarat saya naghinang ang masali kalu-kalu ramayan sila makadawhat atawa laong ta makatabok tutungbasan sa rayaw-rayaw ng Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala mura-murahan. Mangindua in kita niyo amun sa suku naka tayong in kita ma tarbilang ha mga amun tumpukan nagmamarat saya na mamarat saya ba naghinangan ni masali pasalan amurato in tumpukan biandaan sin Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala amun makatawag sin sarayaw-rayaw ini tutungbasan ng Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala hawihaun ini mapinda informat si namun presentation sing kita awon hambuk anak ini may nang tages bihaun amun dimihil katu kasawahan ha sin isyo sin bangsa moro basic law in siya ini bakas da siya naghinang da hindi hambuk siya ini certified ini accountant manjari ha kakawasan pagsarang syukur pa Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala ha ingat biyo sa kanya sin Allah na in siya nakapas ka ano hajayaon amun ha sambil siya nakapag-takeout bilang ini abugaw hi attorney Abdul Aziz Turing Ali hambog ini anak ini dimhil katu kasawahan sin amun ha simbang sa moro basic law ini amun yaon pa masi-masi i-review sin malakan yang nakalukaluwa law niya amun before mag-end in amun ini May ini atawa early April yaon ikasabit na for pag-Congress for deliberation. Mga tuan mga rayang, ini makug makuyag kita, inambuk anak na ini dimihil ka at waktu, sinamun waktu niya. In siya makashare, at alang ta makasaw, sinamun pamikil, at tawa amun laong ta ini kasawahan. Hasin ini. Daing hana kalaway ini wain hadya in na takita-kita dahin di ha program ta, malayinkan lang tayo ang bangsa Moro Basic Law na ini unconstitutional. Unconstitutional pasalan na in amun mga sila ini nagbaita we had to from the standpoint of an expert in constitutional law. Biyak na rin da hinda amun committee, amun Senate Committee Chair ha constitutional amendment sin Senate, biyak kan Senator Santiago na laong na inyad to ini unconstitutional. Na in mga halbanghal madtumadto na takatakin na sing kita biad now jarin niya bago tayo kaum paamun ini hambuk abogaw anak ta ini tay mahurunta aga ma Islam ini mabaya ako muna bisan do ko mga hangpo minit yaon tumakitaki asupaya niya isap kaingatan bang hauno ibiayin ng kawaon niya in pamikil dahil dito amun na supaya imbes na makarihil laong taamun katigidluman si nini interpretation at walang tayo siya paghuna-una pasan si Bibel ini na mura-mura makadihil ini siya ini kasawahan. Muna-muna ini nawaita si nini expert at constitutional law biya na kanini Senator Defensor Santiago na ini unconstitutional because nuna it violates the Philippine constitutional supremacy ini narugtol niya Randy amunain ini pangunahi sin Philippine constitution na natakitaki sin kita apasalan laong ta na pasalan in sambatan sin expert in yaon hantang biya amun diktetan sin bangsa Moro bukod amun gaman dimihil kawasa laong taha ini bangsa Moro na gaman laong ta amun siya suway amun dimihil niyat lo sin ini expert na constitutional law in yaon mag-violate sin principle of constitutional supremacy at ina pangunahi sin Philippine ini constitution in yad tulong sin mga sila expert di yad to ma-violate in any form or in any circumstances. So hambuk at tuling ang mga ground in maita in ini bangsa Moro deal ini na consider sinambok expert unconstitutional. Now hikarua laong niya in agreement mag-diminish in sovereign sin ini Philippine government. Pasalan lang na bihad to na inbiya pakarajaan in agreement attempts to redefine the sovereignty of the Philippine state. In suway lang sin ini expert biyakan Sentro Santiago ini natakita-kita rin angay in Philippine constitution must be supreme so that siya suway lang niya mag-provide di hamun habang sumoro sin uno-uno in kawasan niya bukong amun siya in mag-determine sin amun uno in takuman in maritain ini sin central government. So amun ito lang hi Senator Santiago in hambuk din ang mga ground maita in ini bangsa Morolo na consider unconstitutional. Damit yan in hambuk din ang mga ground din ito sin sa party lang niya in executive branch in government represented by the peace panel of negotiators bihantang lang nagpasakaula-ula in sila magrepresent sin the entire government sin inyaon hambok hadyayaw lang niya inibya sanga branch sin amon government so bukun magrepresent sin entire government hangkana lang ni Senator Santiago ni Attorney Ali ini lang ni hambok bihantang ini misrepresentation sin Philippine government. Senator Santiago has also pointed out it's only the executive branch of government consisting of the office of the president acting through a peace panel of negotiators that sign and forge the agreement with the MILF and not the entire Philippine government. And since the executive branch does not represent the entire Philippine government technically, it has no power to bind the equally independent branches of government, namely the legislative and the judiciary, to the agreement. So in other words, according to Senator Santiago, and I quote, in negotiating for the government, I am afraid that the executive branch not only exceeded its powers but may have infringed upon the powers of the legislative branch. Sambuk katuling naman biya, nasabot siya ng book expert. Manjari biya 2 minutes pa, hambuk na nito na kung sa pasal silang niya in, ini bangsa Moro ini hangkan lang tamahin ang constitutional because in mga provision niya rin haon mag-cause at talawang ta ini mag-create sin amon formation sin substate sin bangsa Moro na obits lang sin ini expert ha kuan Attorney Ali ha constitutional law inyaon lang niya in ha constitution suway ha jalong ni autonomous region bukod lang ni amon substate yaon. Now if you study the provisions of the agreement it will cause the formation of a substate of the bangsa Moro munang-munang lang niya basin arm. In army nila niya is provided for, in creation is provided for by the Constitution. And it is to be abolished and replaced by the BTA which is only part of the agreement. Mere agreement to replace provision of the Philippine Constitution. As ang matulungan tang nakuhan, not unless may nang substitute lang inamon inibang sa moro, na otherwise di at lung suway makakanti ha mga unubag unang provision amun institution create sin Philippine Constitution. Yeah, at niya lang niya misinaway na sabot din itulong niya ini mag-form sin substitute sa in effect. Bang yaon na gantian mo, in armyon which is provided for in the Philippine Constitution by just mere amun provision sin agreement with the IMF, so long niya inyag to suway da konsidulun talang na imbang sumuro substitute. Otherwise lang na mga autonomous region suway at di dumagbus. No. Hikarwa lang ni hangkan lang niya biya dumagbus yung pagka-substate ng isibang Samoro. In katantan niya on, parts in country will be governed by the president's reform. In inilaong niya, timong kilang in siya na ministerial. So niya tulong niya suway takilaon substate. Nabang substate lang niya, it is unconstitutional. Nahambok na isablaong niya, ini makuantarendi, in amun pasalan siya amun powers of the BTC. At niya mag-review at alam ito mag-study sin proposals ini to change the constitution at alam ito charter change. At niya aundit to ha-appointment sin ini ha-appointment sin function sin ini BTC aundit to nasabot at niya one of the function of the BTC is as follows. To work or to study on the proposals to amend the Philippine Constitution for the purpose of accommodating or entrenching in the Constitution the agreement of the parties whenever necessary, without derogating from any prior peace agreement. Namangkan Santiago, this is beyond ridiculous. Oh, labi lang na siya makakulas-kulas lang na makasipog-sipog. Oh, may tangkan lang niya mun hadya ini sila bang mag-agree bang sa Moro, ay nandihilan talong niya fiyak wakto. Oo, inipahawa-hawa nung nimbiak powers yan. At walang niya, nasa subay sa blong niya, amun in baliskat, in amun pangarati ha iniya, supaya di mahinang unconstitutional. The Philippine Constitution should accommodate the agreements of the parties whenever necessary. Amat long si Santiago, come on, biya di na inikahatihan. The agreement embodies, amun pahambok din ha contention niya. Pangasuhan ni Marayo, the agreement embodies the consent of the executive branch to amend the constitution in order to accommodate the agreement. Oh, amat panganan lang niya. It's ridiculous. So, inyato lang niya, sibu-sibu da, in faith niya, iban si Moad, at inaibihato lang niya, bihantang magini separate din hamon Philippine territory. So, yato ato ni Ali, imbihantang natakitakisin kami, Randy. So, hirila ko kayo waktu bihaon. Ki biak manyutyo magpakilaan akaw sindi ang hawawaran mo hama among dimurung ukato ini supaya yaon sila maka hamparo sin amon hi bisira sin ini ikaw hambuk anak. So yadto na mga point by point may taangkan ni hinang imbang sa Moro deal unconstitutional. Hiril ko kay biaon ina mon waktu tumakita kay sin amon nasabot supaya lang ta sab makarihil kasawahan ang mga timatang hukato.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته muna mga taymanghud una ako caveat atawa kan disclaimer kaniyo na in ako inibukon constitutional expert inako inihan pa nakapas in Philippine Bar Exam amuna in kaon sin pagka attorney ko ini. So habya to dagbusan iril ko inambya opinion ko as a layman, as a common lawyer bihayan sa in the spirit of freedom of expression amun iril tay namun halawang pikilanta pagdatong kahalan sin bang sa Moro Basic Law. So kitawon ta kuno hambuk-hambuk in mga points amon biya kyarhil ka to sin Honorable Senator Miriam Santiago. Long niya muna in Bang sa Moro Basic Law wayroon pa yaon siya. Sa long niya in agreement amuna in framework agreement even in annexes niya nagviolate ha constitutional supremacy. I humbly disagree amun ha opinion niya ito. May ita. Pasalbang kitaw na ito in historical backdrop, in precursor simbang sa Moro Basic Law, iwan na sin agreement ang ini, amo na in mowaad. Amo na in memorandum on agreement, memorandum of agreement on ancestral domain. In memorandum of agreement on ancestral domain, bakas na siya na declare sin Supreme Court unconstitutional. Tiyabok yad to, tiyabok marayaw simbang sa Moro yad to, declare man siya constitutional. Amo na in commutate atawakan ka-evolve si negotiation, sambil na paawon ipagtawagon framework agreement bihayaon iban sin iban niya mga annexes. So kakitaan nato rito respect sin MILF iban sin Bangsa Moro in constitution ta. Pagdatong isab sin habyaon na bukod di sab kita amon nagclaim na supreme in Bangsa Moro basic law atawakan in framework ka constitution bukod biad to lumabay siya marayaw process. Lumabay siya marayaw negotiation. In mga provisions, amon limanggal ha constitution, i-adjust siya marayaw, supaya in sumunod Bangsa Moro Basic Law ini, masatisfy na in constitution. Dukay ng hayad to, pag ubus ni negotiation ini, lumabay isubmit pa in draft, madto pa Congress. Paglabay niya isab pa Congress, iscrutinize na isab siya, istadihan na isab siya marayaw sin Congress, supaya di isab malanggal, di isab ma-violate in constitution. Pag-ubos, bangsaw pa maisab mapas na in law yaon. Insyaallah, mahinang in Bangsa Moro Basic Law. Mapromulgate siya. Lumabay na isab siya hambuk lawang. Hambuk test na isab. Amo na in under ha Supreme Court. Then din to mag-scrutinize na isab siya, bang in siya yaon, constitutional tuod. So kakitaan na doon ito mga taymangod, wairoon disrespect, wairoon claim of supremacy, sin agreement ini, even sin Bangsa Moro Basic Law over the Constitution. Limabay kita ha marayo procedure, limabay kita ha due process. Supaya hikapakita na nagre-respeto kita, iban hihinang taingkatan supaya di ma-violate in constitution ta. So, in that first point, I humbly disagree among ha opinion sin Honorable Senator Miriam Santiago. In sumunod niya, amun na in pag-ianun is in reserve powers long bihayan, amun provision dito ha framework agreement granting reserve power to the central government diminishes the sovereignty of the Philippine government. Inbunal niya bang mo siya kitaon objectively, the Bangsa Moro Basic Law will be going to deep waters sa provision ini. It could be interpreted na magdagbusto dya unconstitutional, maita. Pasal, in local government, mapabangsa Moro na siya, mapa-arm na siya, wayroon siya kapatut magdihil reserve powers through agreement pa national government. So this could also be interpreted in another way. In provision niya un, manjari siya affirmation of sovereignty sin Philippine government, biadiin. Pasal in previous mawaad, it gave the impression that we are trying to create an independent state. Through these provisions, bang nyo kitaon in enumerations in powers yaon, siguro ha-agreement yaon na in powers of sovereignty yaon da siya national government. Biyad to in, manjari dumagbus, na hinang siya, piatampal sin agreement, na in powers of sovereignty, wayroon siya ri ha-Bangsa Moro government, yad to siya Philippine government. It could also be interpreted that way. Amo yad to. Yung sumunod point niya, si Honorable Senator Santiago, long bihayan in Philippine government is misrepresented a negotiation ini. Pasal long bihayan through the action of the executive department through the president and the peace panel na bind an entire government. Sinhambuok branch da siya sin Philippine government. Biya diin isab in legislature, biya diin isab in judiciary. So why long bihayan? Aung lamod sin legislature even judiciary. Again, with all due respect to our Honorable Senator, I humbly disagree among the statement niya that the Philippine government is misrepresented. When it comes to agreements, executive agreement na kaasya, whether it is domestic or international agreements, that is an exercise of a political power. And the exercise of a political power to enter into agreements is vested with the executive department. Bang nyo kakitaan, dahil nga history na to, bang mag-enter into agreements or negotiation in parinta, inyaun makipag-negotiate amo na yung executive department. Amo na yung president, iban sin panel niya. Wairong kao kapaka-negotiation, dahil kag na yad to, basta amo isab in due process, na yaun limalamud in legislature, iban yaun limalamud in judiciary. The power to enter into negotiations and agreements with other parties is vested in the executive department. So in hati niya pa yad to, gibind niya na in legislature, iban sin judiciary, bukun. Pasal in pagpaawon sin Bangsamoro basic law, ini biya sinasabot ko, it goes through a process. Aung process niya yan? In negotiation, it may be with the executive department. Sa Bangsa Upama ikapas na in draft, in bill yung pa-Congress, dito na makalamod in legislature. Lumabay siya process in order to become a law and in order to become enforceable. So lumabay ra siya ha legislature na to. Dito na yung participation sin legislature na to, bang amon hinangon na siya sara. Sa havyaon, inkapatut mag-enter into negotiations and agreements yaon na executive department through the president and his peace panels. After sin participation isab, sin legislature, sin Congress na to, bangso pa mamapas na siya into law, bukuin natin niya wayroon participation sin judiciary na to. Any interested party may question the constitutionality of the law passed or promulgated by the Congress. They can go to the Supreme Court. And there, the Bangsamoro Basic Law will be scrutinized. Stadyo na isa marayaw, bang bunal tuod, nakapas siya ha constitutionality test. Dito isa kakitaan na to, in participation sin judiciary. Own kanya-kanya functions in different departments ini. So each function is performed by them separately. Okay? So amo niya to in mangbiya ka to contention atawakan argument kumita in pag-enter into a negotiation or agreement by the president with his peace panel is not an encroachment on the powers of the legislature and the judiciary, allowing the legislature and the judiciary to participate in the negotiation is what would constitute as encroachment. Basal bukod niya to in function nila. Bukod nila function imakipag-negotiate. In functions ni legislature, himinang sara. So until that function is necessary, wayroon lamod niya. In function sin judiciary is to interpret the law, including the constitution. Until that function is necessary, wayroon palamod niya. And at this stage, we are at the negotiation stage, and therefore, it is the executive department through the president and the peace panel in mag-handle sin negotiation with the MILF. Therefore, there is no encroachment, ergo, I humbly disagree. Kakalasahan nato Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago. In next argument na raise ka to sin Senator nato Miriam Defensor Santiago, long niya bihayan, in Bangsamoro government will create a sub-state. Bang nato tumtumon ha North Cotabato case na declare in MOA ad unconstitutional hambuok ini ha mga grounds. May tayad to siya na declare unconstitutional. Pasal in Bangsamoro juridical entity at that time, according to the agreement, according to the MOA, would create a sub-state. Well, mabaya ako i-discuss the indikan niyo uning elements para mapaaw ni pagtawakong state. On four elements na suway siya yaon mag-concur. In hati niya, suway siya yaon katan. Ang pamamatawag in hambuok entity as state. Unin mga elements ini. Number one, aon siya territory. Number two, aon siya population. Number three, aon siya government. And number four, aon siya sovereignty. So kita unta ko na upat elements ini. Bangso pa man nakakreate state through this framework agreement at tawakan through this future Bangsamoro basic law. In Bangsamoro government ba, dilan ba sila territory? To the extent na own sila ultimate control and jurisdiction ha territory yun. Bang ta study hun in framework agreement, bukun biya to indakbusan niya. In territory pag-ianun ha Bangsamoro framework agreement, amo rin pag-ianun bang kato beneficial use si mga territory ini. Ang kasabang kita unyo aun da pagtawagon wealth sharing si ha mga natural resources nato ra hindi. In hati niya economic benefits imakakarikato bukun dominion over ha territory aun. Now if it was dominion, that's a different story. We're talking about the territory of a state. But we're not talking about a dominion here. If you look at the framework agreement and you look at the annexes, dito mo kakitaan pa diin sadya makabenefit in hula through revenues and through wealth sharing. Badi makabenefit in hula si mga bangsa Moro o mapauntul siya, ma-improve siya si mga programs ini. So bang siya beneficial interest sadya, bang siya pagtawagon usufructuary sadya, wayroon dominion, wayroon ultimate control ha mga territories ini, bukod siya territory that would constitute an element of a state. Amya to, bang natu kita awon ha first element pa lang, di mo na siya makonsider state. Ikarwa niya, amon people. In mga bangsa Moro ba, bang napaon in bangsa Moro government, bukod na ba sila Pilipino? Nabukun biya to yung tagbusan niya. Bang new study hon in bangsa Moro framework agreement, even annexes niya, the bangsa Moro people will remain Filipinos. The bangsa Moro are merely indigenous or cultural and ethnic identity si mga manusya. Naghahambuk sila pa sa own hambuk common, cultural, ethnic, or indigenous characteristic atawakan attribute nila that would identify them as a nation. Biyadto. So bukon sila in the sense na among people pag iyanun that would constitute a state. Basta yung bangsa Moro people will remain under the Philippine government and they will remain Filipino. Therefore, as to the element of people, wayro na satisfy para matawag mo independent state atawakan sub-state in bangsa Moro government atawakan bangsa Moro pamarinta. In next element niya, amo na yung pag-ianon government. Pagdatong hayad to, maray na-satisfy na to. Napasal magpauntod kita nyo autonomous government. Auntod government na to. Sa tumtumon na to, in elements ito, suway mag-concur. Manjarihang buk sa dya. Suway katan sila gumawa ang pamo siya matawag independent state. So, habang ha first, number 1 and 2 pa lang, wayroon ta na satisfy, bukod na siya independent state. Sa for purposes of discussion, hidiscuss tama si induwaying elements. Sa a government, sinasabot ko, own government. Lastly, amo na ipag-iano sovereignty. In bangsa Moro government ba ha? Bukon siya subject to the constitution? Bukon ba siya subject to the superior power of the Philippine government? Bang niyo study hun na isab? In framework agreement, iban mga annexes niya, bukon kita niyo na hinang separate at awakan outside the jurisdiction of the constitution. Masikita niyo under the rule of the constitution. Masikita niyo under the supremacy of the Supreme Court. So in natin niya, wayroon kita yung sovereignty over our territory. Without those elements, wayroon in 3 out of 4 elements, di kita yung matawag independent state at wari kita yung matawag sub-state. So again, amon ha-point sin Honorable Senator na tuyad to, pagdatong ha-pag-ianun niya, inkita nyo na mahinang sub-state, I humbly disagree. Next point, sin kalasahan na to Senator Miriam Santiago, law niya, in arm, ma-abolish siya. Pasal ha Article 10, sin Constitution ta, nasabot na that there will be an autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao and in the Cordilleras. So law niya, nasabot in autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao and Cordilleras. Pag ubos magpa-own ka mo, bangsa Moro government. In guwa niya, na-violate yung Constitution. Pasal inasabot sadya autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao didto ha constitution. Again, with all due respect, di ako maka-agree a statement na sin kalasahan na to. Senator Miriam Santiago Mayta, in terms usal dito ha constitution, autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao. In mga suwo, in mga words usal yad to, autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao, nominative ba siya? Nagngan ba siya hambuok government, hambuok autonomous government, at awakan nagde-describe siya hambuok autonomous government? Bang nyo kitaon, ini personal opinion sa dya si Manghud nyo, in article usal ha constitution, an is an article that is used to describe something generic. Generic siya, bukon siya particular government. So, it is my contention that statement in Article 10 of the Constitution is describing an autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao. It is not naming an autonomous government. Rather, di-describe niya in Hambuk Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao. Nagkataon sadya na ingan sin Autonomous Region, nagtugma at awakan exact isab sinasabot dito ang Constitution. Inhatin niya, bangsaw pa mahi-replace in arm, existing arm, amun ngan sin, ngan sin Autonomous Government yaon, gangtian siya sin Bangsamoro Government. Wayro na violate in Constitution, may ta, in Bangsamoro Government is the new Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao because those terms are merely describing. De-describe niya sadya bang uno in characteristic sinambuok Autonomous Government. Autonomous siya, and yad to siya Mindanao. It is an autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao. It is descriptive. So, wayro niya na-violate in provision niya to, in my humble opinion. So, again, in ha-point niya to sin kalasahan na to, Senator, I humbly disagree na na-violate niya in Article 10 sin Constitution na to regarding the autonomous region in Muslim Mindanao and the Cordilleras. Moreover, in ngan sin autonomous government, a Cordilleras, bukun autonomous region in Cordilleras. Amun na in Cordilleras Autonomous Government, I think, or Autonomous Region, CAR, C-A-R. So, dito mo kakitaan, descriptive sadya, di-describe sadya si mga terms yad to in autonomous region, bukun siyang yanan. Amun yad to in opinion ko ha-point si Miriam Defensor regarding amun long yavyan, gantian na to in arm without any amendment to the Constitution. Okay. In sumunod contention ka to, sin kalasahan na to Senator Miriam Santiago. Law niya, in ministerial form of government, sin Bangsamoro, would make the Bangsamoro basic law unconstitutional. Pasalong niya, it's a bit absurd na in katilingkal Philippine government under the presidential system, pag ubos magpaaon ka mo, government doon Mindanao na ministerial. Napaaon long tabihayan in pag-iano niya, double standard. Sambat-sambat yung senator na to. Na-use niya in term yan to, hambok interview kanya, long niya, double standard ka mo, di an manjari. Atawakan, long bihayan, it creates an absurdity that under a national government, you have a presidential form, plus under a local government, you're creating a ministerial form. But again, that's absurdity. Bang baha siya absurd? Bang baha siya, mang biakato, ulit tawag yun niya, bang siya absurd at awakan, wayroon siya na hinang dingtag na, may nang baha siya unconstitutional? Are those grounds to make a law unconstitutional? Being absurd? No. If you say that a law is unconstitutional, you need to state a provision in the Constitution na na-violate sin law yaon. You cannot just say that a law is absurd, therefore it's unconstitutional. You cannot just say that a law is unreasonable, therefore it's unconstitutional. When you say that a law is unconstitutional, then you provide a provision in the Constitution that it has violated, therefore making it unconstitutional. Without that, mayroon kita ground to say that a ministerial form of government would violate the Constitution. Moreover, a further discussion on this topic. Kapag study mo ha history, hindi ha Mindanao, mas biyaksa, in political experience na to, ito siya form of sultanate. Ha, on sultanate of Sulu, on sultanate, kakinisan na sultanate inyarikato. Bang mo studyhan in form of governments and sultanate, mas akin siya at awakan mas sibu siya, actually, ha ministerial form of government. So, in mga namamarinta ka to, mga elders na to raindi, in mga leaders na to raindi, mga sultan, mga nobles na to raindi, biyaksa sila actually sin ministerial form of government, which is very similar amun ha UK at awaka British form of ministerial government. So, bang mo pikilun, bang saw pa ma in political experience na to, mas tup siya ha ministerial form of government, therefore, it is more reasonable. Mas reasonable na in form of government na to, ministerial form of government, basal amuyad to in kabiyaksahan, amuyad to in political experience, si mga elders, si mga leaders, si mga sultan, si mga nobles na to, da hindi. Therefore, bangsaw pa ma, wayrundi sab na violate in constitution, sa we find a form of government that would work with us. amun biya appropriate kato rindi. That would bring lasting peace. Bukun hadya mag-bring lasting peace, effective pa siya. May ta isa bukun niya ito in use na to. There's, if there is no reason na subay kita mag-assimilate, subay naman sibu. Mayroon di sabdo kayong reason, bang bukun lang niya absurd, may ta isa di kita mag-adapt a form of government na kaingatan ta in accordance with our political experience and we believe would work with our culture, with our tradition, and with our history. So, amo ito yung reason, amo ito yung hikma. In wisdom, may tanapikil si mga kamaasan na to. Ha? Amo nag-negotiate yaon, na iusalun in ministerial form of government. Bukun yun, amo long niya biyan, biya, naput sa jahaw na haw niyong pikilan yaon. Pamikilan nila yung marayaw, kita nila yung history ta. Kita nila bang unin appropriate form of government ka to, based on our history, based on our political experience. So, kita nila, na in presidential form of government, bukun siya effective. And a ministerial form of government might work for us, so why not try it? May tanato di sulayan. Kalukalo usab mag-work ka to. Sambat-sambat sinamon ang book Genius Scientist yad to, amon na Albert Einstein long niya, in stupidity long niya, is doing something over and over again and expecting a different result. So, why not try something different and get a different result which might work for us, inshallah. So, amon yad to, in discussion ko, pagdatong ha issue, sin amo ministerial form of government? Bang nato, ompay kakanap ko ti, amon ha ministerial form of government ini. In provision sa constitution ta, long bihayan, the Philippines is a democratic and republican state. Sovereignty resides in the people, and all government authority emanates from them. So, inasabot sa jarito, mayroon ng kaiyan na in Philippines, subay presidential. Inasabot sa jarito kato, in Philippines, democratic siya, ibang republican state. In pangasubo, in ministerial form of government, masatisfy niya ba ha? In democratic, ibang republican state? In my humble opinion, yes. Having a ministerial form of government can be democratic. Having a ministerial form of government can be republican. Because, in hatis ng Republican ini, aun by representation. Aun representation si manusia, madupa pa rin ta. Biad to raisab in concept si ministerial form of government. Aun represent, aun mga representative na to, dito pa rin ta yan to. So again, mayroon ta na violate in constitution. Because having a ministerial form of government can be democratic and can be republican as well. Having said that, there is no violation of the constitution with a ministerial form of government. And again, I humbly disagree a statement sin kalasahan nato senator that a ministerial form of government would violate our constitution. Uno pa in point nasabot sin senator nato regarding constitutionality sin Bangsa Moro Basic Law. Long niya amun provision sin framework agreement na in Bangsa Moro Transition Commission can work on proposals to amend the Philippine Constitution would violate the Constitution. Pasal, dihilan mo power in hambuok commission mag-propose when in fact, wayroon provision sa Constitution giving them authority to make proposals to amend the Constitution. Even the President has no authority to amend the Constitution. Now, looking at it from that standpoint, di magdagbos siya unconstitutional. Again, I humbly disagree na unconstitutional in provision yan to. Mayta. Pasal, to amend the constitution, we have the following means at awakan. We have the following procedure. Awang pagtawagon number one, people's initiative and referendum. Amon pagtawagon number 2 constitutional convention, even number 3 amon na yung constitutional assembly. Amon in means to amend the constitution. If the Bangsa Moro Transition Commission makes proposal or recommendations for the amendment of the constitution, does it mean na kakanapan nila in means to amend the constitution? I submit na why. Pero nila kakanapan niya ito. What the Bangsa Moro Transition Commission is merely doing is making recommendations mag-recommend sa sila pa Congress na i-amending constitution ta supaya isab ma-accommodate in will of the people na mapaawon in lasting peace da hindi Mindanao. Diyato inagbusan niya. Inati niya, masira. Pag-ubos yung proposal, pag-ubos yung recommendation niya to, uno-uno na way para i-amending constitution, manjari ra through people's initiative referendum, manjari ra isab through constitutional convention, manjari isab through constitutional assembly. True legitimate means na masi. Mere proposals para amun para ma-address in mga issues halo supaya amun masatisfy ta in constitution does not make it an encroachment on the power of the Congress and the power of the people on their constituent power to amend the constitution. Sambat-sambat ti Attorney Arnando nahambuok lecture niya on this issue. Law niya amun malingkat na sabot niya. Law niya the constitution is not cast in stone. The Constitution is a dynamic document. It is a dynamic document that should reflect the will of the people. So, bang takitaon dito, biyara sin provision dito Constitution. Sovereignty resides in the people. And all government authority emanates from them. Sambat-sambat sin Latin maxim, salus populi est suprema lex. Amo ito yung Latin maxim hasarata, which means that the will of the people is the supreme law of the land. So, bang in will sin manusia, bang in will, in ambya, kabayaan sin manusia, in kabayaan sin bangsa Moro, in kabayaan sin Filipino people, mapaaon in lasting peace, then diha Mindanao. Bang isab to in kabayaan sin bangsa Moro people, bang in kabayaan sin Filipino, aw mapaaon in effective governance, bukun sadya peace, development, progress, effective governance, the hindi Mindanao through a Bangsa Moro government, then the constitutions should give way. Maita, basta in constitution, it's just a reflection of the will of the people. If the will of the people is to attain these objectives, and to attain these objectives, necessary in amendment of the constitution, then the constitution should give way to the will of the people. Basal will of the people in supreme law of the land. Bang amo ito yung kabayaan na to, awal mas mahundong na in lingug na hindi hula na to. Bang in kabayaan na to, mahundong na in pamarinta na corruption sadya, pag ubos kita na to, in answer, is true abang sa Moro government, then why not? Why not amend the constitution? It is not, again, it is not cast in stone. It is dynamic. Inatin niya man dyan sa pindahan. Bang isab in kaunun niya, hikarayaw hakauman. Amyat to in amun opinion ko, amun humble opinion ko isab bilang manghud niyo ha issue sin amun impag propose long Bihayan amendment to the Philippine Constitution would violate the Constitution. And in that regard, I humbly disagree ha kalasahan na to Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago. So amyat to in 7 issues regarding amun ha points gi-raise ka to sin Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago and amuya to isab in opinion sin Mang Hood New. Again, biasin amun nasabot ko kaina, aw na ko caveat, aw na ko disclaimer, I am not a constitutional expert. Iban di malayo inambya panghati sin biya sin makulang na to Honorable Senator Defensor Santiago, ha biasin panghati na mo aw biya manghud sadya bago ra nakapass bar. Sa in the spirit of freedom of expression, ha? Amun, hiril tayong opinion ta, hiril tayong pikilan ta. Amun, hapigil ta ang biya, wairun da isab kita amun, di mugtul atawa ka nag-violate sin, atawa ka gimiik sin kapatot sin kaibanan na amun ito in the spirit of freedom of expression, dihil ko yung opinion ko regarding ha mga points giraise ka to sin Senator na to, Miriam Defensor Santiago.
Magisarang syukur hambuk anak atau ni ali sinamun dimiliki kau kasawahan sinamun constitutionality sinamun ini bangsa Moro basic law ini malainkan aun hambuk pa isu ini nagpapap di amun consultation sinamun last Saturday aun tungku tungod meripa amun na judicial system di ha ini lilay sin kami aun pa mga 7 minit ini ma hiasubo namo kayo pasal sin judicial system ma manunjuki mo ripa sa RIA. Laong na mo hambuk bi antang negative in effect. Bang so pa multidimensional, hapasal maraw na sa mga magkalo in Muslim iwan si Muslim, bang kung naman Muslim iwan si Catholic, hantang niya ba in magprebeli to Philippine Lora, na amun laong tadi sa bantijos pa Muslim, pasalan na misan mismo sariya niya, di niya ramakuan. Nini pangaroon mo kay mo bang ito biya antang laong ta advantageous ka to atawa mini disadvantageous advantageous ka in amun three-dimensional biya to. Now ikarua uno baha in lingkat sin sariya ini apangaji sin kamu amun mapaawon maparagbusin amun bang sa moro diha plan sin moro Islamic Liberation Front.
Alhamdulillah malingkat to sa gunal na ipangasubuyad to regarding ha judicial system. Nung sin akamata na to Islam, sabot ta Quran, uno-uno issue, atawakan disagreement, atawakan among paghati, ibalik na to pa Quran, iban sunnah. Bang na to kitaon, magbalik kita nyo pa sunnah sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, si amon wakto na marin tapas siya ha Madina. In judicial system nila rin to own the isab. Iban, wairoon na limingkat judicial system dahil nga judicial system ipatindog sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam pasalayad do kanya yung hidayah sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in sunna niya dahil nga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in judicial system sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam hawakto amun niya to pa siya ha Madina bukun siya unitary inhati niya wairoon niya gi-implement in sharia pakatan in mga Christians iban mga Yahudi in Yahud, iban Nasara, hawakto niya yad to on separate courts nila. In bang takitaon hasira, in pamarinta nila that time, bang aun kaso. Pag-ubos, in involved na parties dito ha kaso yad to, Christians. Both are Christians, manjari sila man to pa court nila, pa Christian court. Bang sabihin both parties, Yahudi, ibang Yahudi yad to manjari sila pa, madto pa Jewish court. Sabang sila mag-decide, i-submit in case nila pa Sharia court, then manjari nila, i-submit in case nila pa Sharia court. Now, regarding the issue, biyadiin bang sa upama, in hambuk Muslim, bukos in hambuk sab Christian, atawakan in hambuk Muslim, atawakan in hambuk sab Yahudi. Biyadiin na indagbos yung kaso niya, how nyo i-submit. Mayroon ako kay nga tanamon ha details bang biyating situation sa amon ha opinion ko sa J-Sab bilang manghud nyo. Ha current judicial system ta rin dia Philippine government, in aun kapatut magdasin kaso bang paka in court is the complainant. Bang siya in complainant, siya in aun right magpi sin proper court bang sa upama aun concurrent jurisdiction. Bang aun dua court manjari umulin sin kaso, in complainant, in agrabyado, in manjari magpi bang uno court, bang hauno court niya dahon. So bang takitaon, bang tahililay madto. In hambuk complainant bang siya sa upama Muslim manjari niya dahon misan da Christian in naka anyaya kaniya atawakan naka oppress kaniya atawakan naka cause wrong kaniya manjari niya dahon in kaso pa Sharia court pasal siya in complainant beto yung kikita ko rito. So rito na to kita manamalingkat tuod in among judicial system pia propose simbang Samoro basic law pasal actually in accordance siya to the sunna ang pabaha system makaraugas sunna inbunal niya why na wayroon na makaraog si system sin sunna wayroon na makaraog ang system sin khilafa ikatu na to isang pawakto hi Umar ibn al-Khattab hawakto hi Umar ibn al-Khattab biadto ra isab radiyallahu an biadto ra isab in kahalan niya nagpaon siya separate courts para ha mga Yahudi nagpaon din siya separate courts para ha mga Nasara so bang aun issues aun kaso between Christians mabaya nila hi submit to the Christian courts manjari pang nila mabaya i-submit pa sa Sharia courts, manjari da isab. So, halingkat sin amon sistema, sin perfection, sin khilafa, iban sin sunna, amon na in pamarinta sin Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, hawakto yung Umar ibn al-Khattab, na pamarintahan nila in two-thirds sin dunya. Pasal may ta, imbiad to system, in system of government nila, mapa-judicial, mapa-legislative, at awakan the whole khilafa system, perfect siya. Pasal in khilafa system, in system of governance, through divine guidance, sin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, amutud siya in system, hikarayaw pamanu siya. Yan to. So, ikaparagbus tayo, ikaruan niya, ikaparagbus tayo rito yung pagtawagun, lakum dino kum walia din. Iban sin, la ikraha fid din. Wairun compulsion ha religion, di kami mamukus kaniyo. Bang sao pama, di nyo mabaya isubmit in baran nyo, ya kamo mga Yahudi, ya kamo mga Nasara. Di kamo mabaya isubmit in kaso nyo pasyariya, wairun paglukus, doon kamo hasara niyo. Wai limingkat sin agama Islam. Amuyat usab in ikasambung ko ha issue, sin amun pag-create sin expansion of the Sharia system. Additional positive point dito is amun ma-enhance actually in Sharia system nato under the Bangsamoro government. May ta, bukod na sadya, bias in current setup nato, viaun, amurat persons and family relations in governed by the Sharia system. But through the Bangsamoro government, bukod na sadya yad to, kakanapan na, in criminal law nato, mapaon nato na, usyo sab hindi mabaya. In Muslim, di mo siya sambat-sambat siya i-attorney Marahum Salik, di mo siya maiyan bunal tud Muslim. Bang wairoon doon hapangatayan niya, in mabaya siya, mapamarinta, hakauman niya, in Sharia. So, suisab kato, mga Bangsamoro, amun di mabaya, pamarintahan sin Sharia under the Bangsamoro government. Kabuyad to.
Magsalang syukur ang buka na katoni Ali yang menekari kau kasawahan. Pasalan yang angay naroon na kami yang menahan sipak i damun pikilan hati na sambil Maria belong ni pasaria na kimakangi da namun plano sini mayalap ini. Na yad tu na inhimumungan mo hati niya gamat amun hikarayaw na sambatan na may taamun di tamun pagtaud-tauran ini. Na yad tu na inwaktu di apuralang tayo na haupo in namun waktu ini na angaan si namun biya radio station muna-muna ini mamaid na ako alapal kasilasa wabada wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Salam dua pakatan.